purple clover. It's pretty, is that? I think it's pretty. Gorgeous colour in it.
Mm.
I'd like my hair that colour. I probably had my hair that colour.
You probably have when you were younger.
Yeah. If you dry these, that's plantain, the flowers. If you dry them out, you can use them in stews and that taste a bit mushroomy, apparently.
I'm not going to like it then, am I?
Well, yeah. Yeah, you would. You wouldn't even notice that was there. Bit of mindless information for you.
Did you do that on the farm when you were young?
Yes, of course. There's also a picture of me somewhere.
There's
Mum's probably got it. Of me sitting on a keg as well, but I was little. Ish.
It's really pretty.
Yeah. Sheep, they always give you evils, don't they?
It's because I'm with me.
Bless them. They made me laugh. I don't know why, they're just stupid. Look, she looks like a L'Oreal advert.
And there's the stone circle over there, look.
Okay. Awesome. Oh, look at that. Very cute.
It's actually level now.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually level now.
Oh, okay. That is a strange noise. Listen to it. That's malfunctioning.
Bleat.
Oh, what's that one? It's malfunctioning.
Is he lost?
Hmm?
Is she lost, do you think?
Yes.
Poor baby.
That's running out of batteries or something. Man.
I'd have been shorn, haven't they?
Yeah.
They just think, what have we done to you?
Yeah.
And that's a good thing for them, isn't it? Stops all the nasty creatures getting near their skin, doesn't it?
In a field of sheep.
horn.
A stomp horn.
Stomping Karen.
Snap one there.
If it's the same one.
No, it's not, because that just landed, that just took off from that wall down there. There it is, there's it, there's two of them. And it landed in the field down here. Up with our winter.
I can see you.
I can see you too.
I'm not hard to miss, am I?
No.
Especially the tummy.
middle-aged spread, darling.
Yeah. Too much of it.
Do you like pizza?
Huh?
I said, well, you do like pizza.
Yeah. I like all sorts of bad food.
Oh no, it's mad, isn't it? All the good stuff is bad for you.
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
There's two.
But I'm not sure this camera will get it.
No, there's two of them.
We try.
There's two, see? Can see there's two?
Mm-hmm.
They're so graceful, aren't they?
Yeah. Having a rest.
Yeah. That good. And a swarm.
Hmm?
And a swarm.
Hmm.
Just that good. Get one in a minute.
Yeah, it's right. So I'll come and sit with me and have a drink or something. Yeah. Just a snack.
We ain't very far from where we, that is that thing here?
Yeah, the chimney.
We might have got, is that where you'd be going?
No.
Is that where we're going to go? We might as well just go there and have something to eat there.
You sure?
Yeah, I reckon that'd be cool.
This is a handy rock.
I know, but... Right. Have tea near history. Oh,
missed you getting up.
That's all good.
No.
Let me just do it again.
No.
There's a sight coming up.
Hey?
There's a sight coming up.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that. Enough bit, look. Oh, it's really clear, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Take that home. And treasure it. There's a ruiner sat in there. What do you reckon that was?
Oh, that's all the old lead mines. There's lead mine working buildings and stuff.
I like that house.
Yes, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
It's beyond repair though, I think.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
You definitely need to move through. Lovely then. There's a rabbit.
Hey. Ta-da!
Dinner! Oh, we both got chicken and bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Good, huh? This is the most important one.
Eggs.
Mm-hmm. Some beans.
I have chicken and bacon. I'm gonna have now. God, that looks nice after a walk.
Mm.
Has it moved?
Nah.
Nah. And all it is, I had the Vikings, and they've lifted the boat over the top of the mountain.
Well, might have done that, maybe.
Mm-hmm. I reckon they're about to stand on the thistle now.
Bless.
I wonder what that bit was there. When it's sort of built up, but it's completely flat on top.
Maybe a shaft. There's got a tree growing there.
Yeah, possibly. Could be, yeah. Yeah, where the windings are on top of or something. Mm. Put a waterproof in case it rains. Ooh. Oi.
Eggs. What's time? Oh, I've got a phone in here. That's nice.
I don't know, I have to look on the phone.
Ah?
I'll look on the phone.
Got everything?
Hey.
You little doofer. Oh.
Right?
Yeah.
A wee bit stiff.
Huh? I'm alright.
Yeah.
I'm all good. It's all good in the hood.
Good in the hood.
Good in the hood. Yeah, it's been a nice walk.
Yeah.
That was a bit more uphill than I thought, though.
Yeah, it's not too bad, though, is it?
No. Not crazy uphill though.
Hey. I try to find them as flat as possible for me.
Hmm.
I don't want to kill you already.
I'm sure.
Huh?
I'm sure.
Well, don't.
I'm sure you're really upset if it finds a mine shaft. Thought I could fall down.
There'd be no point doing away with you have no assurances.
Oh, that'd be pointless then. That would be absolutely pointless.
Get rid of you anyway.
Hmm.
What would I get rid of you anyway?
At the moment.
Not ever. Just put the camera over there. There was a dip.
It was. I saw it.
I feel I should go back and get it now.
Yeah.
If my old back can take it, leaning down.
Ah?
If my old back can manage to bend down to get it.
Are you done?
Yep.
Good. I wouldn't bet on you on a race. Well, a horse race, if you was a horse.
I'm not a horse.
I said if you was.
Do I look like a horse?
No. a donkey.
A donkey.
Thank you for watching.